Hello everyone, welcome back to Red Dead 2. Let's go kill that son of a bitch biker. There's some great music choices in this game.
We all ready? This pass will take us up into the high mountains.
Lead the way!
There's an old watchtower up there they might be using for a camp.
I see. What, I can't shoot? It's not fucking fair. Should have bought a Springfield rifle instead of the base shotgun. Oh, I don't want you to jump off the rock! I want to jump towards the rock, you fucking dumbass! I'm not even pressing run that way. I know you slipped. Oh, come on! I know you can get up there, you pussy. I don't have a fucking health tonight. How can he? I can't shoot him, but he can shoot me. Fuck off. That fucking ginseng, he gives me yeah, I don't think it heals me. It probably does. Dumbass.
Hey, get down! Yep, I'm moving! Wanna get shot?
Don't you dare climb that rock, I want you to jump towards it.
You're okay?
I will be. But go on. Go on now. Move fast. Or they'll come down that hill and kill us all.
Come on, John.
I don't want to leave him.
Hey, they know we're coming now. I will be fine. I'll follow you up. I just can't move fast.
Okay.
Come on, John.
Shit.
like a bell is gonna get a bullet.
Oh, okay, it doesn't fucking heal you then. This was positioning itself and you would be healed. In my defense, I never used it before, so. I only used health tonics and Arthur had quite a few of those. But he had that fucking set. Select the fucking gun! Let's see if anyone's got a health cure. I'm not using the pistol, I'm saving those bullets for Micah. I wonder if it's worse to stay there, I am. Oh well.
I just need to rest.
Okay. Charles, stay with her.
Charles, you worry about yourself. I'll be up
look
there
who it is.
In a minute.
Ain't you got a habit? Just showing up.
But I got something to take care of, sure.
Just you left, is it?
Yeah. Just me. I ain't here for you. Just Micah. So get out of my way and make it quick.
You ain't getting any further than right here.
I was kind of hoping you'd say that.
Let's go! That was Joe! We gotta be close! Mike, come out here!
I won't blow his head off. Let me blow his head off. You're bored. I still had health left, fuck off. when I was fucking Arthur, he took way more shots than that.
Look who it is. Ain't you got a habit of just
That was Joe.
Yeah, I don't need to hear what you need to say again. Should have kept quiet. How many fucking men has he got? Alice, don't matter.
You over there?
Oh, there's Micah.
You're here. Come out.
Hello, Scarface. Did you miss me?
Not much.
Been a few years. How's that, whore of yours?
She's good. Didn't reckon I should waste my time killing you. But I felt different.
So it seems. Well, maybe after all this is over, I'll go pay her a call. Hmm? And the boy.
Whatever you say.
I got more men. I'm coming, John. You should run. Oh, John. I'll make you rich. Real rich. I got a Scarface. It's just here. Come take a look.
Come on now, Micah. At least tell like a man.
Hellfire. It's just like old times.
Come on. You turn around and start walking.
You got me. Just like old times. Hmm? All manner of folk paying social calls.
Hello, son. Mrs. Adler. It's been quite a while.
Now, John. Now. What were you saying?
What are you doing here, Dutch?
Same as you, I suppose.
Dutch and I are teaming up once more. We got money. We got dreams. Join us, John. Join us.
Let her go.
Now I can't do that, John.
Dutch. Dutch, come on now!
You shot at me, son.
You started.
You betrayed me.
I could say the same as you.
I was trying to do my best. You just cared for yourself.
I think differently.
Join us. Join us, John.
Let her go! She ain't well.
I don't want to kill you, John.
Arthur saved my life. More than once.
Arthur's been dead a long time. This is a new century.
Dutch. Dutch. We all did our best for you. Ain't our fault. Things turned out the way they did. Dutch, killing me won't solve nothing.
Put down your gun, Marston.
Say something, Dutch. Say something.
I ain't got too much to say no more.
You shot me. You shot me pretty good.
Thank you. You okay?
Fine.
You're crazy.
I hope so. Help me up.
Let's go get Charles.
There's money. Lots of money. In the cabin, it's black water.
I'll go see.
Hurry up. I got a wedding I want to go to.
The bastard is finally dead.
Over, Abigail. It's all over.
I'm going to where the sun burns in the heat stays in, come and come and lay by my side, right here, to where the river turns to dust and God is never rushed, come and lay by my side, right here, Red, I love you and the world. Seem to make sense when Brother Santo said, oh, one more run be enough, gonna be enough money for everything, silver toed boots and kerosene, come and lay by my side right here, Red, I love you. For the buzzing thick and the choking, I can't stay no more, come and lay by my side, right here, Red, I need you in the world. When I see you behind the glass, I forget that I'm in the cage. They bring me to Sunday mass, but it never the rage, Red, I love you and the world. 7 months gone and 7 years to go, Red, I can't stay no more, come and lay by my side, right here, Red, I love you and the world, Red, I need you. This big old world shook
voice, it told me settle down. With the moonlight as my guide and this feeling deep inside, I know now that I'm homeward bound. As I wander through the pines, the whisperings they tell of the many before me who tried and fell, seeking fortune and ways to get to glory days, looking for a place in this old world. Cruel, cruel world, must I go on? Cruel, cruel world, I'm moving on. I've been living too fast, I've been living too wrong. Cruel, cruel world, I'm gone.
Take it away.
Desert road, desert plain, I have seen so much pain. Now I see into the eyes of a girl. No more, no more cruel world.
Normally I'd actually watch more of the credits, but I don't want the video to be much longer than it is. My apologies, if you watch all the credits scenes, there's probably another YouTube you can probably watch off, or just play the game yourself. Try and advise, because it's been a great game. Such a great song, though. Perhaps that makes one of the best games excuse me, I've ever played. Doesn't beat The Witcher 3, though.
We better try and keep this place going.
I paid our debts with that money.
I don't want to talk about that money. No more of that.
It's over, Abigail.
I'm sure. Then get to work on this ranch you own and raising your boy.
Yes, ma'am.
Are you being sarcastic, John Marston?
Me? Never.
Good.
Anyway, I thought you liked this place.
No, John, I don't like it. I love it. It's home.
Hello, Mrs. Marston.
It ain't my handsome
husband. All right. Still check if there are any more main quests or anything. Yeah, I'm not bothering with that one because there's a fishing one and I suck at fishing. There were other side quests but they kept like disappearing and reappearing, so I thought, oh, fuck it off. Alright guys, I guess that'll be it for Red Dead 2 then. I'd like to thank everyone for watching. I wish you all the best and hopefully you'll watch some of my other videos and my other games. And if you haven't played Red Dead 2, I highly recommend it. Legendary game in my opinion. Still not as good as The Witcher 3. Anyway, till next time.